moment in and remember here and now as the starting point of how we will conquer New York City.
Buddy, do you realize we are on a first class train and the world is our domain on the way to New York City?
It's the same aspiration shared by thousands of civilians. It's the mythic location where they go to make their million.
So buddy, it's traditional and we take our place in line with the rest who hope to shine in the lights of New York City.
On the journey to get there, we've got swell accommodations.
Crystal glassware, I bet they're gonna keep filled with libations.
Brother, it's the fantasy, and we're living it in style. Getting closer by the mile on the train to New York City.
Chester, Syracuse,
Schenectady,
Albany, Poughkeepsie, Yonkers.
Donnie, kid, I owe you one. No, I owe you two or three. Without you, I would not be.
Pulling into New York City.
To New York.
To New York.
Sleep with all those lights.
This hotel's got the biggest beds I've ever seen in my life.
You won't be in it. There's a bar downstairs.
Just remember, tomorrow's a big day. Don't do anything stupid.
Brother, make the most of it. There is only one first time.
And tonight's the first time I'm on the loose in New York City.
It's a special occasion, the fulfillment of a vision.
We should plan our invasion with our military precision.
Buddy, we're unstoppable, like a catchy Gershwin song. Like the giant ape King Kong on the top of New York City.
Shows with Ethel Merman.
And the cabs are a menace. Could have used one on a German.
Brother, get a load of that. Tell the others I got lost.
Better ask how much she'll cost. Nothing's free in New York City.